Seriously, they would say Smythe for Smith and Jonas and, you know, all this kind of stuff. Sure. They used to always do that.
Yeah,
they
have a little paint on and everything.
Sure. Did you do that, Liz?
Cooper.
Oh, what's your first name?
Christine.
Next year we had the rules interpretation meetings. And they mentioned that. I'm not allowed to do that anymore. Almost every morning. Now actually.
Yeah, there's a good group of girls here. Yeah.
Her dad's
the
kids
looking at us. So, just know who's that?
Catherine Smith.
Catherine?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's a sweet shot.
Yeah,
46, what is that?
Basketball team, a couple of other teams. Wife is having a baby. She fortunately had a baby just before the Masters. He won the whole thing.
He's
7. I'm going to say this, this looks like high school. Who's that?
Pretty ballroom, right? We beat, yeah, we turned off the dogs at 16-1. Right?
Nice steal. Off.
This number one's pretty cocky.
Who's that?
Bella Alanti.
Bella Alanti?
Give it up, baby.
She's open,
she's open. Oh my goodness, she was wide open, Shelby. Mm. I think that's what was part of her success in her whole career.
You know how many goals we scored in the last couple of minutes here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it was called the Brady Streak back then.
Was it?
Some of the switches are so dangerous, so you're going to make the person get injured.
I see. Shit!
Look.
Hey,
Somebody
blocked it. 22. 22 has
the ball. I'll take care of
it. Oh, nice pass! 13.
See, when she played at Moore, she had like 100 goals for 1 year. Okay. When she came
in, she was taking at her. Okay, who's going back?
She's not really like
what's her name?
She's
really
like her. I'll
take over the years, though, I've seen names that I can't even believe that they're pronouncing.